What's going on, fellas? Today, I want to share with you my top 10 list of fresh springtime fragrances for adult guys. I think this is a pretty solid list, so stick around. All right, fellas, it's great to see you, and as always, I'm glad that you're here. So, I'm no fragrance expert, but I do really enjoy my colognes. So this list has some of my personal favorite fresh fragrances for spring. Now, some of these I own and some of them I've been sampling for several days now. After the video, I would love if you left me a comment with what your favorite spring fragrance is, but for now, let's jump right into my list. All right, so this list is in no particular order, but first up is Versace Pour Homme. So this is one I've been sampling for quite a few days now, and I do really like this one. It's got top notes of citrus, bitter orange leaves, and neroli flowers, and it's sort of got this overall Mediterranean vibe. It also has kind of a slight mineral floral aroma, clary sage, amber, and musk that deliver this sort of really deep and sensual masculine base note. Next up on my list is from Chanel, and this is the Allure Homme Sport Extreme. This is a massive crowd pleaser that just about everybody likes. So if you want something safe that you can wear day or night in pretty much any situation, this is for you. It's a very fresh fragrance that features sparkling notes of Italian mandarin that team together with green Moroccan cypress. It also has some musky notes in there of almond and tonka bean. Next up on my list is from Prada, and it's the Prada L'Homme. Again, this is another massive crowd pleaser that pretty much everybody likes. And a lot of the comments that I get on this is that it smells like you're fresh from the shower, very clean, very fresh, or like even fresh laundry. It features notes of neroli, violet, geranium, iris, pepper, amber, cedarwood, and patchouli. Next up for you, I have one that I've been sampling for quite a few days now, and I do really enjoy it. It's new from Azzaro, and it's the Azzaro Chrome Aqua. This new fragrance is part of the Chrome lineage, and it's a fresh fragrance that's enriched with green notes. It also combines notes of grapefruit, basil, vetiver for a brand new invigorating scent. All right, guys, next up for you, I have one from Creed. This is Creed Aventus. If you're not familiar with Creed, you really should be. This is a very special fragrance, and it lasts a super long time. This has top notes of bergamot, blackcurrant leaves, apple, pineapple, with middle notes of pink berries, birch, patchouli, jasmine, and base notes of musk, oak moss, ambergris, and vanilla. This is a very good compliment getter. It's hard to go anywhere wearing this fragrance without somebody reacting very positively to the fragrance. Next up for you, I have another one of my personal favorites. This is Mont Blanc Legend Spirit. I wear this one a lot. It's almost empty, actually. This is one where I receive the most random compliments from people when I wear this. It's fresh and woody with notes of pink peppercorn, grapefruit, bergamot, lavender, cardamom, white woods, oak moss, and white musks. It's a very solid wear anywhere, anytime type of fragrance. The next one I have for you guys is one that the more I sample, the more I really enjoy this one. It's the John Varvatos Artisan Blue. I want to read something real quick from the website. This aromatic citrus fragrance exhales an elegant and refreshing personality, evoking visions of a saturated, vibrant seaside lost in the Mediterranean summer. That pretty much sums this one up. It is very fresh, very clean, and very aquatic. The next one I have for you is very popular and has a huge following. It's the Paco Rabanne Invictus Aqua. This has ultra-fresh citrus, salty marine notes with granite, grapefruit, violet leaf, amber, and violet wood. Very popular, very crowd-pleasing. I think you'll really like this one. Okay, these next two I might consider your springtime evening out fragrances. The first one I've got for you is Jean Paul Gaultier Le Male Navy. This is a fresh and sensual aquatic scent. It features icy peppermint, vanilla, and clary sage. It's got the salty freshness of the ocean, which is sort of contrasted by vanilla notes. I can see this one on a nice dinner out, sitting outside under some market lights. Thank me later. All right, the next one I have for you that I would consider more of a springtime evening out fragrance is Prada Luna Rosa Carbon. This is kind of a newer fragrance from Prada, and it's one that I've been sampling for a number of days. I think this may be one of my next purchases. I like this one a lot. And just like the Jean Paul Gaultier Le Male Navy, you can thank me later. Let me read really quick from the website. Strong as a darkest rock, With the freshness of air, it brings together steam-distilled botanicals and synthetics in a mineral-forward mix. Metallic notes of lavender, green citrus, of verde bergamot from Italy, radiant wood of patchouli, and dry amber. That's pretty much right on in my book. I hope you enjoyed this one. All right, guys, so if you like this kind of men's lifestyle content, please hit that subscribe button if you haven't already, and make sure you hit that notification bell so you don't miss any of the 2 videos per week that I'm putting out right now. Thank you very much for watching. I appreciate it, and I'll see you in just a few days in a brand new video. Until then, take care.